a semi-truck overturned on Interstate 35 in Paul's Valley, letting honeybees loose along the road. Dozens of crates were scattered along the exit ramp of Exit 72. In each crate were thousands of bees. Beekeepers and officers gathered as many bees as they could before 7:30 p.m., when the bees became aggressive. After dark, crews used heavy machinery to gather remaining debris from the crash into a pile and poured gasoline on it. The pile was then set on fire.